fans that participated in today's Invitational. Standing before you are the leaders of talented and dedicated band members who performed for you today. Countless hours of practice, early and late hours, sweat and cheers have been left behind on blacktops and football fields so that we could enjoy what we saw today. Please stand with me in showing these young leaders and all band members in attendance today how proud we are of their accomplishment and their commitment. Way to go, band. At this time, I'd like to introduce our presenters of our preliminary awards. We have Mr. Kenny Capshaw, longtime band director of Coronado High School and current director of the UTEP Marching Mayors. We also have Julio Castillo, instrumental music facilitator for the El Paso Independent School District. And Mr. Jimmy Olivas, owner of Olivas Music. He does so much more than that. He's active all across the region supporting music programs at all levels. Thank you, Mr. Olivas. And now it's time to present our awards. The Class A Outstanding Visual Award goes to First, we're going to recognize all the bands that performed today in the order that they performed. So please, let's give it up for Riverside High School. San Rosario High School. Irvin High School. Chapin High School. Isleta High School. Centennial High School. Jefferson Silva High School. Franklin High School. Pebble Hills High School. Bel Air High School. Montwood High School. Dohaye High School. And Hakes High School. Let's give all these drum majors and flag captains another great round of applause. And now it's time for our awards. The Class A Outstanding Visual Award goes to Riverside High School. The Class A Outstanding Music Award goes to Riverside High School. The Class A Outstanding General Effects Award goes to Riverside High School. The silver medalist in Class A goes to San Elizario High School. And the gold medalist in Class A is Riverside High School. The Class 2A Outstanding Visual Award goes to Franklin High School. The Class 2A Outstanding Music Award goes to Pebble Hills High School. And the Class 2A Outstanding General Effect goes to Pebble Hills High School. The bronze medalist in Class 2A is Centennial High School. The silver medalist in Class 2A is Franklin High School. And the gold medalist in Class 2A is Pebble Hills High School. The Class 3A Outstanding Visual Award goes to Haynes High School. The Class 3A Outstanding Music Award goes to Haynes High School. The Class 3A Outstanding General Effect Award goes to Bel Air High School. The bronze medalist in Class 3A competition is Del Valle High School. The silver medalist in Class 3A competition is Haynes High School. And our gold medalist in Class 3A competition is Bel Air High School. Before we announce the bands who will be performing in finals tonight, we want to take a moment to thank Chick-fil-A, our title sponsor. Let's give it up for Chick-fil-A. And now, in alphabetical order, the bands who will perform tonight in finals are Bel Air High School, Centennial High School, Chapin High School, Del Valle High School, Franklin High School, Haynes High School, Pebble Hills High School. It's now high school. And our Class A exhibition band is Riverside High School. We want to thank all of you for coming out, and our finals will begin at 7 o'clock tonight. Let's give another big hand for all of these bands who did such a great job today in prelim competition. Just a quick correction, finals begin at 6:30 with our exhibition band. So be here at 6:30.